वेलकम यू टू नागेश करसगे ऑर्किड स्कूल चैनल. मायसेल्फ स्नेहा देवदारे, योर ग्रेड वन मैथ्स टीचर. हाउ आर यू डियर ऑल? हाउ आर यू? फाइन. ओके, सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल स्टार्ट विथ आवर मैथ सब्जेक्ट. बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, कैन एनीबडी टेल मी इन द लास्ट पीरियड विच न्यू चैप्टर वी हैव स्टार्टेड? यस, गुड. वी हैव स्टार्टेड विथ आवर न्यू चैप्टर, that is chapter number 4, multiplication. What? Chapter number 4, multiplication. Okay, multiplication means what? Yes, introduction, warm up, what we do in this one, multiplication. Okay, making of groups, again exercise, these all things we have learned. So what is multiplication? Good, multiplication is repeated addition. Multiplication is repeated addition. बार बार repeat करते जाना. Okay, fine. Now, what is the symbol for multiplication? With symbol? Yes, cross is the symbol for multiplication. Okay, so students, how to make the group of things, how to count, these things we have learned in the practice time and in the introduction little part. Okay, so now we will see the further things. So be ready for this. Take out your saffron textbook. Look at the board, everyone. Take out saffron textbook. Be ready with your writing materials. Sit straight. Okay, so students, this chapter we have started multiplication. Okay, warm up we have seen. Till here we have done my practice time. Okay, see how you can make the groups. This also we have seen. Fine, means how many groups are there, then in each group how many are there, how we have to add, this also we have done. Fine. Now next, repeated addition. What? Repeated addition. Observe the groups of fish. What? Observe the groups of fish. Now students, here how many groups you can see? How many groups are there? Kitne groups hai wahan pe? Yes, there are two groups. How many? There are two groups. Okay, these are two groups of four fish each. Matlab ye do groups hai aur ek group mein four fish hai. Kitne? Four fish. Okay, let us count the total number of fish. So this total number of fish we have to count. Now this first group, how many? Four. Second group, four. So four plus four, how much? Addition. Four plus four, eight. So eight is the answer. Okay, this is called repeated addition. जितने groups है उतनी बार हमें लिखना है. और कौन सा number लिखना है? जो group, एक group में जितने हैं वो number हमें लिखना है. Okay, now see here, I will show you the example. Now these are balls, three balls. Okay, now this is one group. Fine. Now here again three balls. This is second group. Again three balls, three groups. Okay, so how many groups are there? First you write that, 1 2 3. Okay, then give the addition sign. Then in each group how many are there? Har ek group mein kitne hai? Three hai. Okay, so one more time, three. Got it everyone? So just a minute, see this three plus three plus 3. Okay, 3 times are there na, 3 groups. So 1 2 3 3 and in each group which number is there? 3. So 3 times 3. 3 times 3. Okay. Now count it total. 3 plus 3 6. 6 plus 3 is 9. So total 9 balls. ओके यहाँ पे ग्रुप्स कितने हैं 3 ग्रुप्स इसलिए मैंने 3 टाइम्स लिखा है 3 और एक ग्रुप में कितने हैं 3 इसलिए मैंने 3 लिख दिया फाइन वहाँ पे भी वैसे ही है 2 ग्रुप है इसलिए 2 मींस 2 2 टाइम्स एंड इन ईच ग्रुप 4 वाज देयर सो 4 अंडरस्टूड इन दिस वे Now, in the above example, the same number is added over and over. This is repeated addition of the same number. 4 plus 4 can also be written as 4, 2 into 4 is equal to 8. The symbol cross used is multiplication sign. This is also read as 2 times 4 is equal to 8. Let us now observe the groups of stars. Okay, see students, in the above example, what they have done? They have done the addition. क्या किया है उन्होंने? Addition किया है. Okay, so they have wrote like 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. What? 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. So, in multiplication way, you can write how many times 4 is there? 2 times. So 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. Understood? So this cross symbol is read as multiplication. What? Multiplication. And this also you can say as 2 times 4 is equal to 8. मतलब 2 बार 4 ये कैसे है इक्वल टू 8 गॉट इट नाउ अर्लियर एग्जांपल अबाउट द 3 यस ना सो हाउ यू विल राइट दैट हाउ इट वाज 3 प्लस 3 प्लस 3 इज इक्वल टू 9 लाइक दिस ना सो हाउ यू विल राइट नाउ हाउ मेनी टाइम्स 3 आर देयर पहले कितनी बार है वो लिखना है 1 2 3 multiplied which number you are repeating 3 so 3 into 3 is 9 got it so that's why they are correlated इसलिए addition और multiplication ये correlation है उनका है ना ये हम बढ़ाते जाते हैं add 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 करते हम बढ़ाते जाते हैं ये short form में लिखते हैं okay this is addition and this is in short as multiplication find it so multiplication is nothing but repeated addition okay now one more example let us now observe the groups of starfish now here you can see the groups of starfish okay students first we will write in addition okay पहले हम addition में लिखेंगे fine now here how many groups are there 1 2 3 groups okay in each group how many are there 4 means 4 how many times you will write 3 times so I will write here 4 plus 4 plus 4 equal to how much 4 plus 4 8 8 plus 4 is 12 okay now in multiplication way how you will write see how many times 4 is there 3 times and which number is repeated 4 so 3 4s are 12 understood got it see there are three groups of 4 starfish 1 2 3 groups okay so 3 times 4 is 12 you can see here 1 2 3 3 times 4 is 12 okay and here also you can say 3 into 4 is 12 okay like this 3 into 4 is 12 so there are total 12 starfish. Understood? Like this you have to do. In both you have to write addition also and multiplication also. See students, I remember 2 times 4 is 8. This 2 times means groups. मैंने पहले ही बोला है groups याने उतने time. Okay? और जो second number होता है वो each group में कितने होता है वो लिखना है. Fine? Now number of groups means 2. Means here 2 were there na groups. So 2 groups. How many in each group? फिर second number कौन सा लिखना है जितने एक group में हो वो लिखना है. और फिर total of all the groups. Okay? This sequence you remember. First you have to count the groups. And then in groups, in each, how many are there? That number you have to write. Okay? Now, practice time. There is one video. Listen and watch it carefully.
Let us learn repeated addition. Observe the groups of fish. These are 2 groups of 4 fish each. Let us count the total number of fish. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. In the above example, the same number is added over and over. This is repeated addition of the same number. 4 plus 4 can also be written as 2 times 4 is equal to 8. The cross sign used is the multiplication sign. Let us now observe the groups of starfish. There are 3 groups of 4 starfish. 3 times 4 is 12. Or 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12. There are 12 starfish in all. This is called repeated addition.
One more time.
Let us learn repeated addition. Observe the groups of fish. These are 2 groups of 4 fish each. Let us count the total number of fish. 4 plus 4 is equal to 8. In the above example, the same number is added over and over. This is repeated addition of the same number. 4 plus 4 can also be written as 2 times 4 is equal to 8. The cross sign used is the multiplication sign. Let us now observe the groups of starfish. There are 3 groups of 4 starfish. 3 times 4 is 12. Or 4 plus 4 plus 4 is 12. There are 12 starfish in all. This is called repeated addition.
Got it, students? So, what is repeated addition and how you can write in this multiplication way? We have learned. Okay, first you have to find out the what groups. Yes, पहले हमें groups कितने हैं वो find out करने हैं और फिर एक group में कितने हैं वो find out करना है. Okay, so how many times the groups are there, that many times you have to go adding the number. Got it? Fine. Now my practice time 2. What? My practice time 2. Now here, how many groups of ladybugs are there? How many groups of ladybugs are there? कितने groups हैं वहाँ पे? Yes, there are 3 groups. How many? 3 groups. 3 groups of dash ladybugs each. In each group, how many are there? 4. Got it? Means how many times you will write here? Four. Four आप कितनी बार repeat करोगे? Groups कितने हैं? Three. तो उतनी बार हमें four repeat करना है, okay? So I will write here four. Wait a minute. Then again four. Then again four. Okay? So total how much? देखो स्टूडेंट्स, मैंने ये फोर कितनी टाइम लिखा है? थ्री टाइम्स. Why? Because three groups are there. And why I have repeated four only? Because in each group four are there. That's why. Okay? So four plus four is eight. Eight plus four is 12. Okay? So 12 lady bucks. Now, how many groups were there? How many times? Three times. Which number you have repeated? Four is 12. Okay. Now in multiplication, how we will write? 3 into 4 is 12. Got it, everyone? Like this. Shall I submit now? Let us see. Very good. Each and every step is correct. Okay? So in this way you have to solve the practice time 2. This ladybugs we have solved. So I will write directly numbers. Three groups of four ladybugs each. So here 4 plus 4 plus 4, 12. 3 times 4 is 12, and here 3 into 4 is 12. Okay, right. Chalo likho. लिखो जल्दी से. राइट इट फास्ट. Finish writing. Okay, see on the next page what can you see? Ants. What are they? Ants. Come on, try to write. Try to write. Yes, how many groups are there? How many groups are there? Okay, in each group how many are there? Write that also. In each group how many are there? Fine. See. Now, how many groups are there? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 groups. How many? 5 groups. Of, in one group, how many are there? 2. So I will write here 2. Got it? Means, what you will write? Groups means that many times, which number? 2. So, 5 times 2. Fine. Total 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 6, 6 plus 2 8, 8 plus 2 10. Got it? Next, how many of 5 groups means 5 times, which number you have repeated? 2. 5 times 2 is 10 ants. 5 into 2 is 10 ants. Okay, right. Write fast. Come on, be fast. Finish. Got? Now next. Here you can see grasshoppers. What? Grasshoppers. How many groups are there of grasshoppers? Two groups. So I will write here. Two groups of one in each. How many grasshoppers are there? Three. So two groups of three grasshoppers each. Okay? So two groups means? Two times. Which number? 3. So 3 plus 3, 6. Okay? So 2 groups means 2 times 3 is 6. Got it? Then 2 multiplied by 3 is 6. Okay? Right. Come on, write fast. Two groups of three grasshoppers. 3 plus 3 is 6. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 into 3 is 6. Write the numbers properly, don't make mistakes. Finish writing. Okay, now D question you have to solve first. What can you see in the picture? Insects. Insects yane kide mokode. Okay, so how many groups of insects there are? Kitne groups hai? Yes, three groups. How many? Three groups. So write there. Okay, now in each group how many ladybugs are there? हर एक ग्रुप में कितने लेडीबग्स है वो लिखो. लिखा? ओके. नाउ थ्री ग्रुप्स ऑफ डैश मींस थ्री टाइम्स यू विल रिपीट द सेम नंबर. सो राइट दैट सेम नंबर ऑन द फर्स्ट जहाँ पे उन्होंने प्लस प्लस लिखा है. फिनिश. ओके नाउ नेक्स्ट हाउ मेनी ग्रुप्स वेर देयर. यस थ्री. सो थ्री टाइम्स यू राइट. यस थ्री टाइम्स विच नंबर यू हैव रिपीटेड. जो नंबर आपने रिपीट रिपीट किया है वो लिखो. फाइन. नाउ टू ग्रुप्स सॉरी थ्री ग्रुप्स राइट देयर. थ्री इंटू इन ईच हाउ मेनी वेर देयर. राइट दैट. फिनिश. नाउ आई विल टेल यू द आंसर. सी थ्री ग्रुप्स. How many? Three groups of two each. Two each means three times two. 3 times 2. Total 2 plus 2 4, 4 plus 2 is 6. And 3 times 2 is 6. So 3 into 2 is 6. Okay, in this way you have to write. Everybody wrote same? Very good. Those have done the mistake, write it again. चलो लिखो जल्दी से. फिनिश. नेक्स्ट, हाउ मेनी ग्रुप्स ऑफ स्नेल्स यू कैन फाइंड. हाउ मेनी ग्रुप्स ऑफ स्नेल्स? 1 2, टू ग्रुप्स. ओके, ऑफ वन ईच हाउ मेनी? 5. Got it? So 2 times 5. How many? 2 times 5. 10 snails. How many? 10 snails. So 2 times 5 is 10. 2 multiplied by 5 is 10. Okay? Right. Groups of 5 snails each. 5 plus 5 is 10. 2 times 5 is 10. 2 into 5 is 10. Got it, everyone? So in this way you can write the repeated addition also and in multiplication way also. Okay, so students, today we have learned what is repeated addition and how you can write in short in multiplication way. Okay, so my practice time we have completed. Remaining part we will see in the next period. Thank you. Bye bye everyone.